So what I just did was cut my bike in half, taped it back together with FiberFix. Now we're gonna put it through a series of obstacles and see if it really is 100 times stronger than duct tape. So, as you can see, FiberFix.